Senior Minister Datuk Seri Ismail Sabri Yaakob on Sunday announced that non-Muslim marriages are now allowed at temples, churches and other religious bodies except for wedding receptions. He said marriage registration ceremonies will be limited to a maximum of 20 guests, including the wedding registrar officer, depending on the size of the room with social distancing in mind. The ceremony must also adhere to the standard operating procedure set by the National Security Council and Health Ministry. The government first allowed Muslim marriage solemnization ceremonies via online and later in person with a maximum limit of 20 people in attendance. Mosques, temples, churches and other places of worship have gradually reopened since the recovery movement control order period starting on June 10th.